Glow Up LEDs is having a flash sale with 40% off on their best-selling LED strips. Click the link in the description and use the discount code below for an extra 10% off. Orders go toward supporting this channel.
In the top, Mickey drop, that's a wrap, that's a wrap.
That's a wrap for your daddy whoop that back. Now sit down.
But my grandma says that.
Your grandma used to work at the strip club, that's why. That song ain't even for kids.
Leah, say breakfast.
Fuck it.
Okay, say thank you.
Thank you.
Say bye.
Goodbye.
Tea or coffee?
Tea. Thank you.
Sugar?
Yes, please.
Milk?
No, thank you.
Babe.
Yeah.
So it's decision time. This is going to be one of the biggest decisions you've made in a very long time, all right? All you have to say is yes or no.
Is there a question?
No, there's no question. It's real simple. It's just give me a yes or no right now.
Yes.
Are you sure you want to say yes?
Yeah.
110%.
Yeah, why?
Are you sure you don't want to say no? I'm telling you, this is a big decision.
No, I want to say yes.
No, say no.
Yes, Kellen.
No, say no.
Why?
Just say no.
No.
All right. Thank God you said no. You could have won $5,000. No, give it.
Now from the top, make it drop, that's some verb. Now get a bucket and a mop, that's some verb. I'm talking wop, 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 that's some verb.
What in cousin fucking tarnation, Alabama Betty Crocker, Miss fucking Betty White shit is this? Holy shit.
Tell me a part of the body that begins with the letter T.
Titties. Favorite part.
Without hesitation, and he saw absolutely nothing wrong.
Okay.
I love this guy right here.
Children behave. That's what they say when we're together. And
this is how you make the perfect burger.
With a little side of shakes.
Step one, you toast the buns.
I got buns, huh?
My anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun.
Step two, you grill the meat. Step three, you add cheese.
Cheese!
Step four, you add tomato. Step five, make it rain with the lettuce.
Is that what you do at the strip club on Saturdays?
Yes. Step six, you top it off with fun. And now it's finally time to throw it in the trash because I'm a vegan.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster, a real gangster.
I'm Did you wash your pussy today? Did you wash your pussy today?
Excuse me. He's gonna have a blue tail. Oh my gosh! What in the world did you do to him? Sean! He looks ridiculous.
Excuse me, ma'am. Do you guys require face masks here?
We require them, but we cannot legally, nobody can legally enforce them.
I'll voluntarily wear it. I was wondering, do you guys accept food stamps here?
Yeah.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool. Thank you. I appreciate you.
Yes, sir.
I was wondering, do you guys require face masks here? I'll pull one on for the hell of it.
We can't say anything to you about what's going
on. So I can take this off?
Yes.
Okay, cool. What aisle is your cocoa butter down? It'd be one of those days, you know.
I understand.
I was wondering, do you guys require face masks here?
You're supposed to, but...
I guess I'll just wear one for the hell of it, you know. What's the quickest way to your toy aisle?
Just over there.
Okay, and another thing, you play like that?
What do you mean?
You play like that?
No.
No? Okay. I appreciate it, man.
It was not me, I swear.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble.
Dude.
Oh, hi, Jake. What are you doing here? Actually, I could use a favor from you. So my girlfriend thinks that I'm hanging out with my uncle, but in actuality, I'm going to meet a Mexican bodybuilder off Tinder.
Okay.
Do you think that maybe we could like take a pic together and I'm like, oh, yo, it's my uncle. We're at Walmart or something like that.
I don't care.
Hey, baby, I'm just shopping with my uncle. What are we getting today?
Oh, just some deck cleaner and stuff.
Hell yeah, we're gonna get
the deck.
We're gonna go get that done, and I miss you.
All right, so this is the amount of homework my teachers give for online school. Math. I mean, I'm in regular math, right? Science. Nothing too crazy. Not that much. History. I mean, I'm in an AP class. English?
It is what it is.
It is what it is.
Whoa.
What are you doing?
Oh, yes, Miss Jones? My keyboard is too loud. I'm sorry, I have blue switches. I can't really do anything. I should move my microphone away from my keyboard. Miss Jones, my keyboard is meant to intimidate the other person. Like, dogs bark at each other and the louder one wins. So, no, I'm not gonna move.
I really hope to not be this low in my life to have to use a controller to play video games. But, I mean, my keyboard is too loud and I have to be in the Zoom call with my mic on. So, controller.
Wait a second. Top left, how are you in bed? You're on laptop? You gross. What the... You middle, your camera literally looks like if console made a camera. That's sad. It's terrible quality. Wow. Am I the only one here with a setup that costs more than $3,000? Even that's not that much. Goodness me.
Yes! So crazy right now. Most incredibly. Girl.
You ready?
Si se pone de parte porque quiere por toma, dale, toma.
Ya vas a Minecraft, Minecraft. Ya vas a Minecraft, Minecraft. Ya vas a Minecraft, Minecraft.
Mom, can you help me with my hair for my date?
Yeah, grab that chair out there. Revenge time. So what are you guys gonna go do?
I was thinking about taking her out to a nice dinner.
Alright, so you need to look extra nice.
Yep.
Perfect. Your hair's getting long. You have to get a haircut soon.
It grows so fast.
Alright. Now hold still, like I'm gonna put some hairspray in this, okay? Just to make sure, so close your eyes.
Okay. Smells like hairs. Mom!
Yeah, can I have a pencil?
Yeah, sure.
Account available balance is $12,617,290.56.
Interior crocodile alligator. I drive a Chevrolet movie theater. Interior crocodile alligator.
Only 1% of humans in the whole entire world can do this. Duet if you can do it.
But I have this mystery box. Basically, the value of this could be huge.
Nope.
If you wanted this, I'd give it to you for $40. 20? I mean, if you had one shot and one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it or just let it slip?
I already have everything. I'm a very blessed woman. I don't pay for things unseen.
Okay. Well, let's at least see what you missed out on.
All right.
You could have had $10,000.
Oh, well, I passed on it, didn't I?
Yeah, unfortunately. I mean, I kind of begged you to take it.
Well, isn't that interesting?
Like,
no, people don't like unknown right now.
Are you just kind of salty that you didn't take the box, or?
No, I'm my husband worked for Homeland Security for 15 years.
Yes, this is Deb Lane over at Country and General Store. Did you hear? And there is a young kid, dark hair.
What the fuck? What?
Are you guys looking for a job? Well, come on in. We're doing interviews right now. Come to the third floor. Seriously. I'm not joking. Yeah, come on in.
I was trying to buy a gift for my freaking grandma. She loves antiques and stuff, you know. Uh-huh. How much is this item?
Let's see here. I'd do 15 on it.
15? Let me check real quick something. Hang on. Mm-hmm. Just scroll on eBay real quick. I found this exact piece for $10.
Mm-hmm.
Same one.
I know it is mine.
What's that?
That is mine.
Well, yeah, I found it on eBay, yeah.
I'm not that stupid. I could tell my own floor and my own background.
Well, I mean, would you take $10 for it?
No.
Now, one thing I want to note is we'd be talking cash. You know, no taxes or nothing.
You know what? I wouldn't have had a problem if you'd offered me $5. I would have taken it until you did that.
Damn it.
He's like, it's exact one. Yeah, it is. It's exact one.
Me, Pam, Zoo.
Si se pone de espalda porque quiere por toma, dale, toma.